Good morning. Happy Thursday. Today is checkup day for that little word, judgment. The Lord says, judgment can be very destructive. I have such a tendency to judge. And it's not always out of humility, is it? Judgment so often comes out of pride. We see what it does in our church. We see what it does in our families. Judgment is something we've got to check on. Am I someone given to more judgment than compassion? Am I too harsh on my judgment of myself or of others? Because God is a kind and compassionate judge who gave us a son who died for us so that we wouldn't feel judgment, we would feel the joy of mercy and forgiveness. So look at that little word today. Checkup day for judgment.